Dollar Tree DIY, and today we're going to be making this super cute little stand. So I found this galvanized piece in the Crafter Square section. I just went ahead and cut the little string off, and then I used a mixture of E6000 and hot glue to adhere it to one of their glass candle holders. Now, I just used a few coats of spray paint to cover it, and I absolutely love the way that this turned out for only $2. Make sure to follow me for more.